Hello and welcome. In this video, we'll show you how to create glowing surfaces in pCon Planner. Especially for monitors or other light sources, this effect enhances the quality of your visualizations and makes your scenes look even more realistic. Here you see an office at night. Now you want to make a monitor in the scene appear as if it is emitting light. To do this, open the Material Editor and create a new luminous material from the templates. Luminance is only available in this material type. Standard or metallic materials do not have this parameter. Next, assign a suitable texture to the material, such as a monitor image or a screen graphic, and apply it directly to the monitor surface. Alternatively, you can also drag and drop the material onto the existing monitor material. If the texture doesn't scale correctly, go to the Edit tab and use the Fit Texture function under Edit Texture. This scales the image to the correct size. Now for the key parameters, luminance controls the intensity of the glow. The value ranges from 0 to 100, with the multiplier ×1, ×10, ×100, or ×1000, you can further increase the brightness. A direct comparison between a monitor without luminance and one with active luminance shows the difference immediately. In the rendering, the effect unfolds fully and results in a much more realistic outcome. The same applies to the television in the meeting room. You simply assign a self-illuminating material. In photorealistic renderings, the effect is particularly strong, creating the atmosphere of a real glowing display in the room. With luminous materials, you can easily make screens and light sources look realistic in your designs. From workplace monitors to large presentation TVs, thanks to the luminance property, the difference is instantly visible. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to check out our previous tutorial on the velvet effect. Thanks for watching, and see you next time!